operations of pen and cursor on monitor. To move the cursor, lift the pen a little above the surface and move it to the desired place. The active area of the tablet always represents the entire screen. The normal action as mouse, tap the surface with the pen tip just once, single click. To end the action, tap the place with the pen tip twice, double click.